So I found that Venus is retrograde from yesterday for 40 days, 40 being a magic number. So anyway, I've been feeling like this, yeah. And this is what we're gonna do, yeah. It's a meditation from Kundalini Yoga. And I feel like it's time. Okay, I've been feeling like frustrated, angry, sad, and like not exactly depressed, but maybe depressed. Like I cannot like put my finger on it, yeah. I've been crying for no reason, and I have been feeling like this. Yeah. So this meditation is helpful because it helps to like it's I feel like it's time to purge out, yeah, like we have been, yeah. And yeah, so we use the whole physical body and the breath to do this, yeah. So whatever shit you have like inside yourself, yeah, you can do it now in the next few minutes, yeah. The secret is like it comes from like deep down, yeah. Imagine like you ask yourself like a volcano that is purging all the like black hot smoke, yeah. So whatever you're holding inside yourself, you have the opportunity now to let go, let out, yeah. I had like now the next 40 days is like Venus being retrograde, Pluto and Saturn and Jupiter and I don't know what other planets all are retrograde now. Now is the time to let go, yeah, to relax and let go of whatever we don't need right now anymore, yeah. Yeah, so I'm mixing everything yeah, so anyway, this meditation, yeah, it looks like this. So you inhale through the mouth, deep breath, deep inhale. And really stick the tongue out, yeah. The tongue is connected with the vagus nerve, yeah. So every time we stick the tongue out, we relax these organs. And by exhaling through the tongue, we're giving opportunity to really like from this. I call it compost, but in Czech we have a better word, like, you know, like when something has been rotten for a long time, we've been holding, yeah, like all our past and past lives, yeah. And by doing this, we also like it makes a sound here, yeah. It makes this. Can you hear it? Yeah. So I think I've explained enough. Let's just do it. I'll put some music on. So inhale deeply. And just go for it. Thank you. Use your navel, your whole body. Squeeze out all the bullshit you've been living with. All grief, all anger. Particular, just do it. Hold. Exhale. Inhale one more time. And exhale and lie down. Lie down and relax everything. And just feel yourself relax. Está Breathing deeper. Stretching from the inside with the breath. Stretch your whole body. Fingertips to toes. Maybe bend your knees and put them from to one side, head to the other side, and then switch. Bring the knees to the chest and roll on your spine. Okay, this was like 7 minute practice, so thank you for joining me.